Hello Raven, this is Lodi here, and today most probably you're here because your Battlefield 1 game is lagging. I did some research and I found out that still there are some of the bugs in Battlefield 1 that are not solved yet. However, there was one other way through which I solved my lag problems, and it was to put CPU cap on my gameplay so that it decreases the consumption of my CPU by 50 or 60%. By the way, I have i5-2500K with Gigabyte 964GB edition and still I was not able to play CAM. Well, this is because the CPU consumption was increasing, as I already told you. Now, what you have to do, you have to press the key that I have given in the video screen. By that, the console will be open. On that console, you have to write GameTime.MaxVariableFPS. And after that, you have to put the number by yourself. You have to try that which number works for you. In my case, 35 was working, that's why I put 35 in it. And press OK. Thanks for watching my video everyone. I hope it really works for you. Please subscribe to my channel for more tutorials and also leave a comment below so that I could know that it really helped you. Thank you so much.